This is BB Venture House. Please just watch this design. It's a customer wall. I use a yard to mold it half for the brim of the fascinator, and I'm using the remaining half for design. This design on it that I'm gumming on it, I cut it in a triangular form like this. You fold your filament in a triangular form like this. Then you cut it out to the size that you want. Then you fold it like this. Fold it like this. Then you stretch it. After stretching it, then now bend it. You put your ugong at the back. You gum it at the edge, round the fascinator design. Put your gum. Remember, this is a customer work. Just using it so that all of us can learn from it. You can use your iron to bend it. Depends on what, but I'm using my hand to do it. The same way I cut the design on top of this brim, that is the same way I cut the design. In a triangular shape, you cut it in a stripe design, then stretch it. All I want to do is this. Use your measurements. Hold it like this. Okay. I'm going to arrange it on it. I'm going to use my wax candle gum to gum my feather. And, can use it to gum the design down so that it will not remove. That's what I'm doing now. I'm using my wax candle gum. This is what we call wax candle gum. Then I use it to gum my feather. Then we block the center here, we block it. I'm going to put two of them, block it. The next thing is to put your Alice band on the back. At the back here, and put your ribbon at the edge of it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.